Daniel Lane King, we're back again, and we're gonna play some more Godfall Part 2! Yay! So, we're going into the Monolith to get there. It has a slashy dashy big spear throw. Let's go into battle, boy. Fast boy! My fast boy! Taking so long, take that. Finally, got him. Let me go to my inventory. Switch my sword to this powerful, damaging sword that is extremely effective on other enemies. Here we go back to, here I go to the watchtower, and I think the enemies are gone. That's quick because I did that, sorry. Here I am,
is on the upper level of the watchtower.
Going fast up here and collecting resources. Never mind, I can't break that. Oh my god, this is too a strong boss, man. This is... oh no. I gotta get out of here. Well, that didn't help. This will take me a long time, so this will make me a long boss battle. Only a hundred tons of people are taking you. How long this will take me to beat a boss like this, boy?
The High Lord has teleported, but he hasn't gone far. Track his men, they'll lead you to him.
Thank goodness. That's all. I'm going now another place. Here I am. Yeah, let me do it again. I'm gonna level up to level 5. Maybe the weapon will break because I've been smashing and slashing. Oh, I can try this guy. Got another one. Got him. Yeah, Here I go, next one. Nope, wrong way. Like more damaging, and I forgot where I went. Man, why don't it let me come back here? At least my saving is still saved. Are you serious? It comes back to his health? No, that's not fair. After I did all this work, now I'm leveled up. This is unacceptable. After all I did, this is what I'm doing. He just stole everything. It'll take me a long time, and he's catching up, and then he didn't. Why is he still catching up with me anyways? I haven't even attacked him still. I gotta keep running. Daniel's gonna get out of here. Let me still search for more crystals so I can unlock new chests that I just saw another one right close, right. And look, there's another shard. I can collect that one. Maybe if they respawn. Another shard for me. If I can find another spirit chest. I would be more leveled up anyways. If I can find more chests, it would be more easier. I gotta see something. What is it? Got him. I'm getting better at this now. I'm doing good right now. I'm feeling good. I'm gonna continue searching for more of these things so I can continue my journey. And this world's blocked. Never mind, I forgot though. Here we go, more stuff I head off. Here we go, onward, myself. Just like I've seen a lot of things. Well, not really, actually. I'm gonna continue playing this game. Ooh, what is this? Another pad I've seen? And what is this? Another thing? I wonder what's that? New code entry origins journal 1. And I'll continue my adventure. How much more things I can search. Phew, at least this guy's not here. Oh no. He is definitely right there. Waiting for me to battle him. Oh no. He is right there. I'm coming for your ass. I'm coming for that ass, you mister. I'm coming for that ass. Sorry, my sneaker. I'm coming for that ass. Thank goodness he's not coming back. At least he's over there. At least I got away. Still searching for more spirit chests because I needed to open more. How about if I go in here? Maybe there's something. Of course, I wouldn't miss that. Ooh, some money, I'll take that. Who's this? On your codex. Wait a minute, there's an emerald chest. How could I have... I think I saw something in the river. Something in the river. A guard. A chisel weapon. How much power is that? Boring. I have good weapons. They're pretty good damaging. I can aim that correctly if I can get to that chest quick as I can. Then I'll be amazing. Come on. Stop slashing. I want you. Come on, stop. Stop. I can't even get a single shot, but I'm gonna continue my adventure in this cave. Mystical cave, like, Archon Furry ready. I'm gonna continue this. Well, this is gonna take me a long time, so let's continue. Okay, I think that's enough for today, my fellow people. Thanks for watching Daniel and King Roll. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on notifications. And also, this video was sponsored by NordVPN. NordVPN can protect your electronics from any scammers and other viruses, and also hackers. Download NordVPN on Apple Store and Google Play. It can protect your devices on iPhone and iPads and a lot of electronics. You can do on anything. You can download today NordVPN. And that's all I gotta say. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel for on notifications. And also, see you later. Bye!